Number 7. You pick 2 numbers. All right, can you return the other one? Here you go. Your mic. Ginoong number 7. Your question is this. Judges, again, you have in your front Ginoong number 7.
Nakikita ko po sa picture yung isang tasa ng kape.
What I can see in the picture is a cup of coffee.
Na parang sumisimbolo sa isang tao sa buhay natin na kinakailangan natin na
which symbolizes one person in our life, a person in our life
maging matatag sa buhay natin.
Who should be strong in our life.
Na kahit anong problema o yung frustration na dumating sa buhay natin, isolve natin to.
That whatever problem or frustration will come to our life, let's solve it.
Na laging tatanda natin na bawat problema may solusyon.
That we should always remember that every problem has a solution.
Yun lang po.
That's all. That is Ginoong number 7, right? Ginoong number 7. Now let's call in the last Ginoong, number 15. Ginoong number 15, you still have 2 choices here. You still have 2 questions here. Pick 1. Again, judges, you're looking at Ginoong number 15 and your question is, Ginoong number 15.
Una sa lahat, magandang gabi po sa inyong lahat.
First of all, good evening to everyone.
Sa mga nanonood, sa
to all the viewers,
at sa lahat ng tao,
to all our beloved,
sa mga hurado,
and to all the people and to the members of the panel of the Board of Judges.
Ang aking pong nakikita sa larawang ito,
what I see in this picture,
ay isang orasan,
is a watch,
na may kasamang halagang pera.
Which comes, coming with it is money.
Ang orasan ay dapat pahalagan, sapagkat ang oras ay mahalaga. Kailangan marunong tayo ng time management sa ating buhay.
We should give importance to this watch, to this timepiece, because time is very important. And we should manage time properly.
Ang aking sarili.
Which I can relate myself to.
Ako po'y nagtatrabaho as an accounts clerk.
I am working as an accounts clerk.
Kaya ang ginagawa ko po sa aking trabaho, inuuna ko po yung pinakamahalaga at yung hindi masyadong mahalaga.
There's a lot of things which I have to do and I'm making sure that I do the most important things first.
At the end of the day, masisigurado ko na masisiyahan ang aking amo na tapos ko ang kanyang binigay na gawain.
And at the end of the day, I am sure my employer will be very happy because I've done the work that he has assigned.
At sa susunod na araw, yung mga binigay pa niyang bandang huli niya na binigay, isinusulat ko ito sa maliit na paper para hindi ko makalimutan.
And for the next day, I write on everything that I have to do on a sheet of paper, so I'll make sure I will not forget them.
Ang ibig ko lang po sa akin, sabihin sa aking mga sinabi, napahalagaan natin ang oras. Salamat po.
Basically, what I'm saying is, time is very important. Thank you. Whoa! If it is tough being a host, it's even tougher being a translator. There you go. Ladies and gentlemen, let's just get this out of the way, please. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, our final 6 pairs, our final 12. Thank you very much. Please take a walk again. It has been a long night. Wallahi. Here you go. Ladies and gentlemen, again, please, we would like to acknowledge our sponsors. May I have the list again, please? But starting with our major sponsors, Over there again, once again, Toya Instant Noodles, Mediacom, Cream 21, The Dreams Band Lights and Sounds, SWS Space World, and of course, Jeans West and Qatar Airways. And of course, we'd also like to acknowledge once again, Guardians Philippines Incorporated, our overall marshals and security enforcers. Here you go. I think at this point, it is but just proper for us to really give a big, big thank you to the members of the panel of judges who've worked so hard. Come on, let's give them the light. Judges, will you please stand up to be recognized? Please, all of you. Thank you, sirs. Thank you, madams. Thank you very much indeed. I'll take my job anytime, not yours. Thank you. Now at this point, is the Alcobar SE family here in the hall? SE Alcobar, please join us on stage. Ladies and gentlemen, headed by Mr. Edwin, please, will you come to the stage? Where's everybody? Backstage? JP and, can you call them please?
JP Vega and Ronald Conde.
JP and Ronald, will you please come to the stage? And also would like to welcome SE Jeddah. Where are you guys? Oh, this is, who is this?
Ronald Conde.
This is Ronald Conde, and where's JP? And also would like to call on the stage SE Jeddah family. Where are you guys? Please, can you join us on stage? Or are you all backstage right now? Where's SE Jeddah? Their flight is at 12 o'clock and they're already on the way. Whoa, there you go. And let's call to the stage again, SE Riyadh, please. Can you all join us on stage again? SE Riyadh, please. You deserve to be acknowledged. And we'd also like to call on stage G36 Dance Crew, please. Can you join us on stage? Come on, everybody. It has been a great month, you guys. Thank you very much. And of course, our dance crew would not be able to make it without Mr. Clinton. Clinton, thank you once again. And of course, you'd like her to join us on stage, Evelyn Lugo. Evelyn, Miss Evelyn, please join us on stage. The lady, I must say this, the lady with a sharp tongue, but with a big, big heart. How are you, Evelyn, please? Dapat sa harap ang mga ladies natin, Madam Jessica, all the way from the Philippines. We'd also like to invite to the front our good, good friend, Tita Edith. Nasaan po si Tita Edith? Ever supportive. Come on, Tita Edith, join us on stage. Come on, Tita Edith. This is Tita Edith. Hello, Tita Edith. Thank you for the hearty, hearty lunches you always provide for us. And we would have called onto the stage the members of the Philippine Institute of Certified Public Accountants, except that they're busy working on the results right now. So ladies and gentlemen, eto po sila lahat ang may kasalanan bakit may napakagandang set up today. Big thank you for all of you guys. Tito Tony should join us on the stage also. Tito Tony, I'm sorry. Tito Tony, please. Join us. And his better half, also Vijay Aragon, will you please join us on stage? Vijay, where are you? And where's the little guitarist? Already asleep. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the gentleman who made all of his setup possible, that crown, all that. And of course, Tito Tony, thank you very much, and Vijay Aragon as well, maraming maraming salamat po. And I would just like to take this opportunity to thank my big boss, the CEO, Chief Executive Officer of Jarir Bookstore, for allowing me to get off work yesterday so I can climb up there and put up the crowns and the curtains. Thank you very much. And I know there's several of us from the Jarir Bookstore family right now. Willie, Ron and company, and Dave. Good evening, where are you guys? Big thank you. Abs, Abs cannot join us because Abs, you gotta stay on the sounds. Give the light for Abs over there. Woo! Whoa! Abs Yasin! Sister Arlina Tricud... Right. Here you go. There's one more name which I forgot. Dennis Marquez. Where's Dennis? Dennis, please join us. Nasaan si Dennis? Oh, wala na. Oh, Dennis is here. Should we invite Clinton on the stage again? Alright. Oh, Clinton is already, he's already done his piece here. Clinton, big thank you. Would you like to join us again? Come on over. Dr. Delphine, the best dentist in town. I'm not joking here, guys. You really have to go to this dentist. Where's Dr. Delphine? Doc Delphine? You guys, you know how we sometimes complain how heavy the dentist's hands are? Like, you know, the tools are resting on our jaw like rocks of... and all that. Well, this, if you go to this dentist, you will not feel a thing. Really, he does beautiful work. And he explains everything to you. Even the most scared patient will get very, very comfortable, fully understanding what he's doing to them. Yep, and our CEO would like to announce something. CEO Rani Basanta.
Okay, thank you, Ron. I would like to invite the public also to watch the search, the launching again, the season of Saudi Pop Icon Search, starting January 2009, our opening salvo for the Filipino community. And our next event, the first Philippine Expo 2008, that will be next month, November, every weekend for 4 consecutive weeks. We would like to invite everyone, please support. This is the first Pinoy Expo Bazaar Changi at iba pa next month, where in Bataw will announce a Manila Plaza basement. Thank you, Mr. Walid El Rosari, the General Manager of Manila Plaza.
Thank you, Rani. And once again, we would like to put our hands together for our beloved Ambassador to the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia, the Philippine Ambassador to the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia, His Excellency Antonio Villamor. Sir, thank you very much. And Madam Rose, his better half, ang ina ng mga Pinoy, the mother of the Filipinos here in the Kingdom. Madam Rose, maraming salamat po. Thank you very much for accommodating us here at the embassy. Harrier, thank you guys. Thank you all. And may I just invite back to the stage, JC. JC. Ladies and gentlemen, JC over here is Ginoong Pilipinas, Saudi Arabia, 2005. JC, kumusta na?
Okay lang po. I am very proud to be part of this family. And until now, ongoing pa rin yung ating budget. And marami tayong mga natutulungan mga tao. SE was great. This is the best family I had in Riyadh. It's one of the reasons kung bakit hindi ako makapag-decide na umalis dito.
JC was just saying SE is one of the main reasons why he couldn't leave Saudi Arabia. And JC, kumusta na? What has happened to you since 2005?
Well, I've been part of the first thing is I've been part of the SE family, and I've been doing some little help like doing some posters, the graphics. Then I've become one of their dancers. It's been 4 years, I think. I've been dancing in this group, and proudly, some of my co-dancers are still with me. And then, life is still going, and it's okay.
What do you do here in the Kingdom, JC?
I'm working in a medical center as an IT supervisor.
Medical center IT supervisor, JC Castro, Ginoong Pilipinas, Saudi Arabia, 2005. Good to have you always with us, JC. There you go. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome back to the stage our top 6 pairs, our final 12. Mga Ginoo, mga Binibini, Abs, music please. Will you join us again? And let's welcome back our Ginoos. Philippine number 16, will you join me over here? Over here, please. Mga Ginoo, over there. May I request back on stage Zena and Donnie. Zena, will you stay here, please? Donnie on the other side. Donnie, will you get the first sashes ready? Ladies and gentlemen, before the final results, finally here, this is your host and director for this night, Ron Jacobes, saying it's been great. Thank you, everyone, for being such a sport and being such a great audience. Big round of applause for all of you, please. And now, let me just make sure that I get this right. Are you ready, everyone? I should place myself over here. Please. The fifth runners-up, Ginoo at Binibining Turismo, are Ginoong number 14, Johnny Fabricante, and Binibining number... My mistake. Sorry, guys. I'm tired. The fifth runners-up are Ginoong number 16, Eric Rabonsa, and Binibining number 6, Hartline Alvarado. Whoa, that was a close call. Congratulations to you both. Please. To the side, please. To the side, please. I'm looking at the fourth runners-up. Just clear that up. Here you go. The fourth runners-up are Ginoong number 12, Rodel Luceno, and Binibining number 12, Lou Gladys Hermoso. There you go. Congratulations, you both. And the third runners-up are... Third runners-up, Ginoong number 3, Mark Anthony Manalo, and Binibining number 16, Carmina Luis Aragon. it's a little bit tricky over here.
Can you help?
Just got a little bit tangled in the hip. Oh, there you are. Third runners up, Ginong number 3, Mark Anthony Manalo, and Binibining number 16, Carmina Luis Aragon. And now, the second runners-up are... Shall we get the sashes ready, please, and the crown? All right. Are you ready, Zina? It's a bit tricky over there. Are you ready? The second runners-up are... Ginoong number 7, Jack Calderon, and Binibining number 1, Ruth Ann Haynes. Now, ladies and gentlemen, let me just make this very, very clear. Will you allow me to explain something? Here you go. Remember, ladies and gentlemen, oftentimes we ask ourselves, what happens to the final results? And sometimes we tend to relate or we tend to expect the results to be something very, very close to the special awards, which were awarded earlier. But please remember that as soon as the special awards were given out and as soon as the final 6 were declared, all of those who got into the final 6 start back at square 1, clean sheets, and it's purely based on their answer on the very last moment, their poise, their thoughts on that very last moment that they get ranked again by the judges. Remember that. They were on equal footing again at the very beginning, before the question and answer portion. Just before the question and answer portion. Here you go. Ladies and gentlemen, the first runners up are, and you know fully well, those who are not named will automatically be this year's Ginoong Binibining Pilipinas Saudi Arabia 2008. Are you ready to hear the first runners up? Here we go. Let's welcome to the front the first runners up. Ginoong number 15, J.R. Vargas, and Binibining number 15, Pauline Antoinette Castro. My slip earlier, yes, tells you that. I was reading the line for Ginoong Pilipinas, Saudi Arabia, 2008. Congratulations, you both. Here you go. Yes, my slip revealed it earlier. I was reading the line for Ginoong Pilipinas, Saudi Arabia, 2008, Ginoong number 14, Johnny Fabricante and Binibining Pilipinas, Saudi Arabia, 2008, Binibining number 7, Michelle Polo.
Can really make me stay. Sign on the sky said to me, one in a million, you're once in a lifetime. You made me discover one of the stars above us. One in a million, you're once in a lifetime. You made me discover one of the stars above us. I've been looking for that special one. Been searching for someone to give my love. When I thought that all the hope was gone, a smile, there you were, and I was gone. I always will remember how I felt that day. A feeling indescribable to me, yeah. I always knew there was an answer for my prayer. And you, you're the one for me.